How to find alternate routes on Google Maps. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Google Maps application on a device and make sure that you're logged into your account. Then what you need to do is just tap on the search bar over here and pin a location over here. After you do that, what you need to do is tap on the directions option over here and then start the location. Choose the start location. Now, as you do that, what you can see is a three dotted line beside your start location. So tap on it, and then here you can see the different options over here. So just tap on the options over here at the very first option. So here you can see that options like avoid tolls, avoid highways, and avoid ferries. So as you toggle on these options, the Google Maps will know what you would want and it will find you best alternate routes on Google Maps for you. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time.